live from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag.
And now let's say our Union Canal Creed.
Today is a new day to reach my potential.
You may be seated. Good morning. Today is Tuesday, November 1st, 2016. It is a day four on the specialist schedule. The announcements this morning are given Damani Carrion and
Alexander Canasta. Today's lunch is chicken nuggets, fries, green beans, fresh fruit, and vegetable bar and milk. On the salad bar is cream of potato soup. The sandwich of the week is ham or cheese with plain cheese, old cheese sandwich. There are no birthdays today. We would like to welcome all guest teachers who are with us today.
Today's top stories are this morning is our character traits. Assembly down in the cafeteria at 9:15. We will recognize all of those students who showed kindness throughout the month of October through Random Act of Kindness.
Random Act of Kindness!
We will also be learning about our new character trait to trait for the month of November. Stay tuned.
In other news, today is the first day for the book fair. And now, here with some more information with our own Miss Campbell with another installment of her book club.
And now, Miss Campbell presents Miss Campbell's Book Club with Miss Campbell. Here's your host, Miss Campbell.
Hi, I'm Miss Campbell. Boy, do we have a surprise for you. Come follow me. The book fair's here. Look at all these cases and boxes. They're going to be set up for you. And today, when you come down to library class, you will be able to look at all these wonderful things and buy any books that you wish to purchase. So, in this upcoming week, we're going to have some special surprises for you, guests who are going to talk some more about the neat things at the book fair. So see you at the book fair at the library.
That was Miss Campbell Presents Miss Campbell's Book Club with your host, Miss Campbell.
In Monsters Posters Contest News, the Monster Poster Contest is back. Please make sure you vote for your favorite monster design with Mrs. Boyer. The winning monster design will be transformed into a real-life stuffed animal for you to keep. Here's a closer look at some of the monsters.
Thank you.
And now let's head over to Mrs. Wagner with the weather.
Mrs. Wagner?
Hi, the weather forecast for today is partly cloudy with a high of 59 degrees. Make it a great one.
Thanks, Mrs. Wagner, for the morning carry-on and all of us here at Good Morning Union Canal. I'm Alex Contessa, reminding you to make it happen. Have a great day.
So, how much candy did you get last night?
I had a lot of candy, and I ate a lot of it.
Me too.
I think I did. Okay, I'm getting my phone.
Bye, Mr. B.
Bye.
Today's thought stories are the yearbook needs.
Crazy light, it's going nuts. Crazy light, it's clearly broken. Crazy.